it's very Skyrim looking. Adjusting some things, man. I remade this shack. Because this was too open to where you can get in here. And that generator is bigger. That one required science curve. I wanted to be able to deactivate it from here or go inside. As you just saw. Not a wall here anymore, it's a door. So, it's the pooch. Yeah, you motherfucker. Keeps opening it. He's like, fuck all y'all. Got a shitload of those in the factory. Oh my god. What the fuck did I go in here for? Shit. Oh. Defense 92, goddamn. I guess it's food zero. It's like, I got crops, but apparently, you know, the sole survivor can't grow crops by themselves. hell's the difference? Is it fucking better? No? Doesn't fucking matter, dude. What is it? Where the fuck is it, you die? No, where is it? What should be in furniture? Pretty sure you can make it. Oh, well, no shit. Yeah, like, where are we gonna fucking think of that, huh? Yeah, I wanna put one of these back in here. Pooch. I should put it in the bathroom. You actually fucking, oh my god, you can. That is fucking incredible. Oh yeah, look, Cold Anaconda, Twat Sniffers Lucille. Yeah, what's up with these fucking things? I got like three of them. The Shroud. The fuck? Slow come. Wow. Sweet. That is fucking awesome, dude. Look at this. Look at this. Spin, motherfucker. Can I spin you, fucker? No? I'll put the other magazines in here, dude. I like a good fucking magazine, dude. Alright. These other ones back. Yo, my chick's a bad motherfucker. Look at this. It's fucking awesome. This is fucking awesome. God damn. I need to do something with myself. What time is it? Pooch. Why not? Why not? Why the fuck not? Do something important. I feel like I have a love-hate relationship with this game. I say that because I just keep thinking to myself about all the stupid-ass fucking bugs and shit. It's like, couldn't you take in a little more time to clean out your fucking game, dude? I've been in here before. I just can't remember how to get in here. I might be sloppy as hell. I just turned the game on when you guys saw the video start. So. And I just woken up and I'm fucking hungover. So. Fuck. Yeah, see, my first shot was off, but. Dangerous. Here we are now. Song stuck in my fucking head from last night. Acting stupid and contagious. Here we are now. Entertain us. Wasn't that the entrance? Wasn't it? That's mean. Oh, my fucking foot is asleep. God damn it. Yeah, I know I was in here before. Oh shit, what that said. Yeah, see? Good thing my brain works. Huh. Right? Fuck did I go? Am I retarded? That's weird. Oh, okay, that's the command center. Dude, I'm thinking it was this fucking thing. Oof. No. Dude. I know I was in there before. God damn it. What the fuck? Was the entrance in the store? Damn, dude. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Was it through here? Damn. Fucked up. There you go. I fucking knew it, dude. Just a hangover brain. Damn. Got fucked up. course we sips him. Fucking hate now. Not all that scary, dude. I'm gonna kick my pooch, dude. I'm sick of it. I'm fucking gone too far. Pooch. No, the pooch. You sons of bitches. He's just a boy. Fuck you, Kung Fu Panda motherfucker. There. Satisfied now? Punk bitch? Bagula? Ugh. It's hard to concentrate when you put to sleep. I'm moving around. God, it's like fucking having a shootout with Michael Jackson. Fuck, why is it? It's hurting my fucking eyes. Oh, yeah. Laser. Here's the pooch. Well, since it says danger, why fucking even hide? Holy shit, a plant. Look out. Okay, my fucking head. Can't take any more of this spinning around shit. That's fine. Damn, fucked him up. Fucking dog, you piece of shit. Fucking hood rat. Pooch, no. Leave my fucking pooch alone. For the pooch. Alright, man, stop fucking around. Get up. You're okay. He's like, oh. We really needed me to tell him that.
Sweet.
Take a little nappy do. God damn, 3 in the morning. Wow, it's 4. Damn. Shut up the fuck out. Where the fuck am I going? Deja vu, yeah. Alright. Getting dizzy again, guys. Jesus fucking Christ, I hate mazes. Ew, oh! That's right, wasn't there like an elevator or something? Oh, dumbass. Durr. You fucking genius. How the fuck do I get in here? Slide. Come on, Pooch. No.
Going up.
I wanted to go fucking down, bitch. Oh, all y'all motherfucking scratchers. Please refrain from fucking fucking up my own dog. God, dude, I can't see through all the fucking fire and shit. What the fuck is that thing? I've never seen that shit before in my fucking existence. Eliminating hostile. You're an asshole. Stupid ass chrome dome bitch. That's where I came in. Alright. Pooch.
Kellogg's, where did you go?
You wanna throw fucking down, dude? Oh shit.
Now I understand.
Detour.
You are hiding because you fear death. If they return, I will be ready. Is someone present?
I'm going to fucking destroy you.
Engaging.
Damn. Pooch. Yeah. That's the pooch. I like how my pooch is representing real life Pangang. This fucking place.
Yeah, if it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
Ooh, ride the lightning. Sorry, I already did last night. No, I didn't. I didn't even listen to that song. Oh, that song. Was that a pathetic attempt? Stop me, dude. Fuck, stop me. I'm a well-dressed maniac.
Yes.
And she agreed. Yeah, I ain't that bullshit. Another feeble attempt to stop me.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. I don't need to work.
Keep talking shit. I don't even know what the hell you're saying. I'm too hungover to give a fuck. An opportunity to fucking murder you, I'm gonna fucking do it. If not, then there'll be another chance.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Okay, you're fucking wannabe fucking Dollar General fucking stormtroopers after me. Kicking the dog shit. That is so fucked up. kick a fucking dog. Are you fucking out of your goddamn mind? Really? And then you punch my fucking dog? Oh my god, dude, you're looking to get fucking murked. Pooch! I don't know what the fuck I want. I think science. 49, 42. Oh my god, I think I'm actually gonna pick that one up. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's the one I want. I'll regret it because I know I wanted to upgrade science, but I need my weapons to do tip top.
Pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Alright. Let's fucking... deal with this. Open the fuck up, bitch. I'm fucking playing these goddamn games with you. That was fucking scary. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Where the fuck did that fucking thing come from? Was it really there the whole time? Oh my god. Where's Ja Rule to make sense out of this? Where's Ja? Good. How the fuck?
Fort Hagen is under Institute authority. Intruder.
Really? You're just gonna run up on me, dude? You're a fucking asshole.
Kellogg's security facility. Infiltrate.
Cool, I'll never use a sword in Vats before. Yeah, you got fucked up big time, dude. Damn, dude. I just fucked you up. I have a feeling this video is gonna cut off soon. I don't want it to though, I wanna finish this. You get so many Rataways and Radex in this game that you can just sell the shit out of them. I was flat fucking broke, but since I had so many of them, I just fucking sold them.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
There you are.
Destroy intruder. We don't need no wannabe stormtroopers. Leave that pooch alone. Sweet. I'm such a jackass. I got one of those yesterday and I've been looking for them for so long. I have it on me and upgraded it and stuff, but I haven't fucking been wearing it. It's really good, too.
It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave.
Fuck you.
You have that option.
No one tells me to stop and turn the fuck around, dude. Except that fucking thing. That didn't work out for it now, did it? Nope. No, it didn't. Damn, I want to be in there. This thing's tough. Oh. Love that little gun. Open the fuck up. This is a raid. We know y'all got cocaine in here. Oh, you got missiles though. A fucking washing machine? That's awesome. I want a washing machine. Dude. Alright, stop fucking around. Let's go. This looks all clean and pre-war.
Nice.
He's probably been living in here the whole fucking time.
Okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead. My city.
I'm taking a nap. Fuck you.
And it's just standing down.
He's still talking. An hour later.
Let's talk.
Kinda reminds me of the Dead Money add-on in New Vegas.
And there she is. The most resilient woman in the Commonwealth.
What the fuck you guys gonna do about it?
So,
play a Russian
here we are. Funny, huh? Let's,
Demurdering, kidnapping psychopath. Give me my son. Give me Sean, now!
Right to it then, huh? Okay. Fine. Your son, Sean. Great kid. A little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion, ain't gonna happen. The boy's not here.
Fuck you, Kellogg.
Let him go. Your time's done. Your son is exactly where he belongs. He's home. In the Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute? How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet, it's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
I'm gonna fuck you up.
I'm gonna make you suffer.
Oh, you're a pussy. Good, I like his outfit too. Pooch. Pooch. Really, you fucking whore? Fuck you. And the whore you rode in on. Fucking bitch. And you too, asshole. I don't know how your head didn't go. There you fucking go. You piece of fucking dog shit, you fucking loser. Kellogg fucking cereal bitch. Yeah. Fucking apples, pussy boy. Yeah, you like them fucking apples? I had a rough childhood, my nigga. And so it ends. Now I don't care if I got cut off. I'm gonna try on that outfit. I don't even give a fuck about his gun. Sexy. Yeah, I should have got this earlier. Sweet.
Yes.
I'm gonna shove this fucking screwdriver up his fucking cornhole. There. There. Yeah. There you go. Right in there. Right in the pee shoot, dude. Yeah, he was a fucking pussy boy. Oh, well, you used bats. That is like my quick draw in my scan. I don't fucking use that all the time. You go watch all my other fucking videos of any Fallout game. I don't fucking rely on that shit. As you see, I bitch all the time how I miss in VATS. All the fucking time, dude. Anyways, let's fucking do the damn thing. Oh yeah, let's look at his gun, why not? Refills your action points on a critical hit. That ain't all that serious. Mine's better. Just get me the fuck out of here, I don't even care. I released the locks, bitch. Open the fucking door. Okay, that's fucking weird. That's the way out, though, isn't it? No. Durr. Fucking jackalope. Pooch. Yeah, that's playing shit around.
Going up.
In our fucking house. Dude, I. Pooch. Move, slut. Move, you whore. This fucking shouldn't be. I just fucking opened it. What a beautiful. What? Oh, God. Poster child. Run. I don't want to be involved. Run. I just want to live my life. Girl. Kind of made the butt look better. Oh, shit. Damn, fucked up that pooch. Where the fuck are they going? They better not be following me. I don't want to be involved. Go the fuck away. Pooch. What? Yeah, no, I found it too. You following me? Fucking weirdos. Stalker ass motherfuckers. Shadow of Steel. Wahaha. Fucking arrogant. Oh, they look like they're going in the same direction I want to go in. Cute. What the fuck? The fuck is this about? Charge. I gotta say, one of my favorite things about this game is the the sprint button. Yeah. No, what I really meant to say was, the terrain. That's like fall all the time. Reminds me of like Resident Evil 4 or something. You're dead, dude. Die. And what the fuck are you people gonna do about it? Caution, oh my god, I'm so scared of raiders. Pooch! Oh my god, you fucking asshole. Oh shit, I never seen that before in my life. That was fucking cool, dude. I mean, they did add a lot of cool things like that. It is a beautiful looking game and all, but you know, it's just, I don't like the fact that they took away how armor and weapons don't degrade anymore. Fuck you, what are you saying? I don't even know what the fuck you were saying, you piece of shit, you fucking loser. You fucking stupid ass fucking idiot, bum. You're a loser. Sooner or later, you'll be dead. Oh. You know I'm a loser. Sooner or later.